Hello, my name is Sandra McEwen, and I'm a cloisonné enamel artist.
I've been really interested in storytelling via my artwork, and this piece is based on the fable, The Tortoise and the Hare.
Fun fact about cloisonné enamel, all the line work that you see in the piece are made by individually bending fine silver and 24-karat gold wires, and then filled in with melted glass.